Now less than 10 seconds left on the clock. All the ladies have to do is run it down to zeros. And there it is. The Kenyon College ladies lacrosse team is NCAC champions for the first time in school history, defeating the College of Worcester 14-9. I wanna live my life, wanna give you everything.